Do you have numbness after total knee replacement? Yes, you will have numbness around the knee after a total knee replacement. There are very small superficial nerves which get cut during the surgical procedure. So you will have a small area of numbness. The nerves around will start innervating this area and you will slowly and gradually recover from it. So you really don't have to worry about the numbness, and the function of the knee is not going to be altered. It is going to be as good for the rest of your life.